This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Eastphalian, or Eastphalian German, Ostfälisch, is a West Low German Low Saxon dialect spoken in southeastern parts of Lower Saxony and western parts of Saxony-Anhalt in Germany. Contents 1. Geographical extent 2. Classification 3. Subdivisions 4. References 5. External links. Geographical extent: the language area between the Weser and Elbe rivers stretches from the Lüneburg Heath in the north to the Harz mountain range and Weser Uplands in the south. It comprises Hanover Region, Brunswick and Calenberg Land, as well as the Magdeburg Börde, including the cities of Hanover, Braunschweig, Hildesheim, Göttingen and Magdeburg. It roughly corresponds with the historic region of Eastphalia. Classification: Eastphalian as a separate dialect was determined by 19th century linguistics, tracing it back to Old Saxon variants spoken in eastern parts of the medieval stem duchy of Saxony In. Everyday life, very few speakers are aware of talking Eastphalian as distinct to Northern Low Saxon towards the Elbe region in the southeast. The language area is increasingly influenced by the High German consonant shift subdivisions Elbe Eastphalian around Aschersleben and Haldensleben in the Magdeburg Börde between Helmstedt and Magdeburg, Göttingisch Grubenhagensch around Göttingen, Northeim and Osterode am Harz, Heide Eastphalian around Celle, with Northern Low Saxon elements. Central Eastphalian is the Eastphalian subdialect spoken in a large area surrounding Braunschweig and Hanover. References: Carrot, Hammerstrom, Harold, Forkel, Robert, Haspelmath, Martin, Bank, Sebastian, eds. 2016. Eastphalian Western Low Saxon, Glottolog 27, Jena, Max Planck Institute for the Science of Human History. It v.E.